After the short program, she was in ninth place. Kiko Kazuki, she's in first place. Not far behind her, 5 points, is Alyona Leonova. And then we have Mao Asada in third place, and she is 8 points back of first and Akiko Suzuki.
Representing Canada.
Well, Cynthia Phaneuf was the feel-good story at last year's Nationals. She regained the Canadian title after a long and difficult 7 years since winning her first. But the rest of that year has been a struggle, certainly for Cynthia. Finished out of the top 10 at Worlds, was seventh a couple of weeks ago, as I mentioned, at Skate Canada, and sits ninth place here after the short.
Skating two selections from Rhapsody on a Theme of Paganini. And in the past, we've seen with Cynthia, after a disappointing short program, she can come back very strongly in the free skate. She's a well-trained athlete, opening with her triple Lutz. That was a single.
There's a patience you need with that jump. You have to really wait until the knee goes down and the toe pick goes in before you jump. As you pull the trigger too soon, well, that's exactly the result you usually get. Her triple toes are bread and butter. Beautiful.
She never hits an unattractive line. Every position beautiful and done with care. Triple loop.
Well, with two singles in the first minute of the program, immediately you have to come into, bring into the equation all sorts of questions. Is it training? Did something happen this week? Because that's not what she flew all the way to Japan for.
Cow, and very difficult, Kurt, when you're doubting. And with each miss, that doubt just becomes louder and louder.
You could see the patience as the knee bend went down into full extension. Sorry about that. I meant full flex, and as it, she was able to pop it back up. So this is a struggle today where I don't have to pretend anymore. It's not fun, but it has to be fought through, and this will have a lot to do with how she feels about herself on the flight on the way home. This program's not over.
Well, the two-time Canadian champion, time, I guess, to go home, find, or try to find the missing pieces of the puzzle here.
Well, we're searching for answers. We don't have them right here. I will notice that one or two pounds on an athlete that has to spin over 250 RPM in the air can make a difference, and her body has changed a little bit. Some refocusing needed here.
The score is for Canadian Cynthia Phaneuf coming up right after the break, Scott.
Hard connect with PJ Kwong at skatingpj and cbcsports.ca. Our first contest, who's got the best hair in skating? Vote now for Reynolds, White, or Takahashi. Skating continues in a moment.
Scores, please, for Cynthia.
Back in Sapporo, Japan, at the Grand Prix of Japan, waiting the marks for Cynthia Phaneuf. She was ninth after the short, and PJ tells us lots of people talking about the state right now of women's figure skating in this country.
Well, not all is lost here, certainly. The scores are not what she wanted today, but her form that she had when she was winning the Canadian title was lean and mean, and she gets herself back to that form. You'll see her back again.